Welcome back. Today we're going to welcome back. Today we which you can combine them to move the three steps rules. I'm going to try and show you a way to combine them. Welcome back. Today we're going to talk about the rules that apply to you when you're trying to move around the court with the ball. The three-step rules and the dribbling rule.